The truth is, I think most people, if they don't have experience with narcissism, I truly don't know if they can ever really wrap their head around what that means, what that feels like, what it does to a person. And so there's this part of me that goes, well, I'm glad more people are talking about it, because people may never really, really get it, but maybe they'll get, I don't know, a little bit of a slice and more information.